just feeling like you were in a movie was, this is my dream. I said I've been waiting for this all my life.
It was really fun. Like, we became little actresses.
Yeah.
That's my girl.
We're on the set of That's My Girl, and we're
Desert Princess Warrior. From head to toe, ain't nothing,
ain't nothing. All my ladies round the world. This is by far the best video we've ever done.
Yeah, yeah,
we've come such a long way as far as like choreography. Ooh. We literally, in rehearsal, Sean McCann and Diddy kicked our butt, and we're really proud of ourselves. And we made Sean cry too, so he was really proud.
Yeah, that's when you know.
That's when you know
we did it.
Can we kill it?
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't know what that was.
I'm just really excited.
Yeah, what happened?
There's positive energy around.
How
we feel like
this is it.
We're feeling it.
We feel sexy. We feel dirty.
We feel
empowered.
Powered.
A little smelly. He was the best you ever had
until he cut you off. That whole day has been so incredibly
dusty.
Look, it's so dreadlocky.
Yes,
basically, the theme is really cool because it's all kind of about women coming together in this post-apocalyptic world, and we're saving people and we're doing good, and we come out of like a distressful situation as conquerors.
I think it's so beautiful, and the girls know how much I love this song.
Yeah,
Allie,
she does. She's the biggest fan of this song.
I just, like I said, I love the message. It's so empowering, especially to females, to all females out there.
And like the pre-chorus is, you've been down before, you've been hurt before, but you got up, and you'll be good to go. You know, like you'll be okay. Like we're here. Like we're gonna. We got you, girl.
We love that the song is so, has such a beautiful message and dedicates to any girls, any age.
Cut it.
Wait.
Oh, right, cut you off.
She forgot the lyrics to the part. In every interview that we do or every song that we try to record, we really do try to incorporate empowering other women to be the best that they can possibly be and cheering each other on no matter what size, no matter what culture, no matter what background.
As it's close to my heart, and I'm just so proud of it. Like, this is my favorite music video we've ever done, and my favorite song, single we've ever had.
That was I should have snapped. It's more like poetry, like when you
clap.
Yeah,
clap if you want.
Yes.